Hello, it's Rex and Drifter. And even though it's October, it doesn't really matter because it's still 90 degrees outside as if it was June. So we still need a fan. Thought that'd be done by now, but apparently not. But today, we have jack-o'-lanterns. So we're gonna carve them up. Yeesh. You might obviously start with the top. I gotta take my poppage off because I don't have opposable thumbs like you do. I'm jealous. Let's test it out, see if we use a small knife or a big knife. Well, all knives are knives, I guess. So I'm gonna start here. I have the big dummy thick pumpkin. Smells like Rosie O'Donnell's armpits. Oh God. Okay, and we're back. Okie dokie. We have gutted our pumpkins. Now we're gonna work on the faces. Here. I got this little one. You got the small pumpkin. I have the thick pumpkin.
Mine is thick. It's got a butt.
It does.
Thank you.
camera.
You just put his head back on.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Here we go.
Ta-da. Oh, whoa.
The crappiest solo you'll ever see.
So there's our pumpkins, jack-o'-lanterns. And we will get some footage of them outside. In the dark with the
candles. Hopefully it looks better.
Yeah. So, that'll be the next footage. Right.